Some say cavalry, others claim infantry, or a fleet of long oars is the supreme sight on the black earth. I say it is the one you love, and easily proved. Didn't Helen, who far surpassed all mortals in beauty, desert the best of men or king, and sail off to Troy, and forget her daughter and dear kinsmen? Merely Aphrodite's gaze made her bend and led her from her path. These things remind me now of Anactoria, who is far away, and I for one would rather see a warm and supple step and the sparkle of her face, then watch all the dazzling chariots and warriors of love. Say cavalry, others claim infantry, or a fleet of long oars is the supreme sight on the black earth. I say it is the one you love,